right, so here he is, the former WWE superstar, now UFC fighter, CM Punk. UFC debut, of course, at UFC 203 in 2016 against Mickey Gall. That did not go his way. That said, you would be wise not to count out a man with this type of work ethic. You talk to Duke Rufus and the other guys at Rufus Board in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. This is consistently one of the hardest workers in the gym. We'll see if that hard work in the gym translates into results in the octagon.
This guy is an outstanding grappler. What he wants to do is avoid the striking exchanges, close the distance, and bring this fight to the ground.
And now, Kanishi's opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of one loss. He stands 6'1" is tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois,
You can give me your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, let's make it official.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time.
Money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one. And he will celebrate deep into the...